All right, ready? Two. Texas Historic Bridge. This bridge is a 140-foot long Parker Drew truss and was constructed in 1913 by Gonzales County and A.A. Albury and contractors. It originally spanned the Guadalupe River.
That's a door.
Look.
Like, this is my good eye.